presented in moments.
It is what every kid who plays hockey dreams about, winning the Stanley Cup. I can't imagine the sting, though, when you're so close and it gets away like that, Ray.
Well, I guess there's some solace in the fact that you got all the way to the final, but man, you don't get anything for it. And now you have to watch the other team hoist the cup.
Anticipation to hoist the cup, but a pretty respectful moment here, Razor.
The fact of the matter is everybody has lost way more than they've won. And so even though you're on the winning side, you know what everybody else is feeling.
An unbelievable Razor. Look who's being presented with the trophy. It's the rookie.
Such a remarkable performance through these playoffs for the first year player. You're always nervous when you get into your first Stanley Cup playoffs. He never looked rattled from the very beginning, and here he is being awarded the best player in these playoffs.
It's crazy to think when this whole thing began, we weren't sure if he'd even be able to keep up to the play. We change our story now. When you get called out by the commissioner, this is the one time it's okay for the league office to call you out, isn't it?
It is. What a fantastic celebration every year when you see the first player to get to the trophy just throw it up over his head. How happy they are, how elated they are that it's all over.
Ray, you're right down there at the ice. Give me a sense of the emotion.
Well, everybody's just babbling away. That it's like nobody's really making any sense. They're so excited, hug on to each other. They're looking at the trophy. They can't wait for their turn to carry it around the ice.
I got goosebumps even up here. The team picture, this was something that 99 started, did he not?
Yeah, I believe it was his last year in Edmonton where they won, called everybody together. What an unreal photo to have.
Razor, I want to bring it back to a moment of the game. Correct me if I'm wrong, because, I mean, you got a much better view than I have. Did I see the coach smiling over something the youngster did?
Oh, yeah, you did. And what's kind of funny about that is usually you have to chisel a smile into that coach who's so serious behind the bench.
Yeah.
But he gave him a little bit of a challenge. It